drum isn't even here yet. Yo.
What's up, man?
What's up, what's up? Hey, man.
Hey, mate, how are you?
Good. How you going?
Yeah, alright.
Finally wasn't the last one here. You made it. We're heading up the mountain again. It's a sunset evening. I haven't been outside all day pretty much, so that sun is in my eye and I cannot see anything. So we're just doing a quick squirt up the mountain. Not sure how it's gonna go, just gonna, you know, chill, because again, I haven't been outside all day, just jumped on the bike and came here, so I'm still trying to warm up and actually wake up a bit. I've just been inside editing videos all day. Alright, let's do it. Let's get some more practice in. Time to come up in the mountains when the sun is right in your eye. Better in the morning. We'd be here back behind the bus. Since I'm actually going slow for once, check out that view. Wow. Oh, he pulled over. Thank you. holy crap. Oh. Okay. Dude. I got the f***ing death wobbles, bro. I legitimately, like, my front tire came up and then it came back down and it went. And I was like, holy f***, dude. Oh my.
That was fun though. Wait, so when you get death wobbles, so you don't let off, you just hold on.
So, when you get death wobbles, man.
Yeah.
So you're holding on with that.
Yeah, yeah.
Just sort of let it go a bit, let it do its thing, but keep the power on.
Yeah, because I think that's what I did anyway.
Yeah, because a lot of people, when they start going, they grab it more.
Yeah, yeah.
Fight it, game over, bro.
Don't fight it.
Nah, just if anything, go the opposite way, let it go, and then just keep the power on.
Okay.
Because that's your tire hitting, like when you go down, right? Your tire's just gone, say sideways.
Yeah.
It's just done. If you keep the power on, it'll lift it, and it'll save you.
Okay.
But that's, I'm talking like split second decision, man.
Yeah.
You know, you got a steering dampener on it?
Nah. Nah, because like, you can, I think you get one like that on, like he has one on his, I think. Or I think he took it off because he put his quad lock on here. Because it's either you can choose to have a quad lock or you can choose to have a steering dampener.
Steering dampener, bro.
Oh man, don't you just love, don't you love wet and gravel roads? I mean, this road is coming along, I guess. I think all they have left to do is just like actually pave it and then it should be good. Oh look, even a cement truck right there. Still working. What time is it? Oh, it's 4:30. It's knockoff time, boys. Well, this one wasn't here last time. It's getting dark now. Bumpy road, yeah. You gonna hit your head on this piece of dirt up here? That's gonna hurt, man. Right there. Big stick.
That dude with the high vis is actually the guy with the remote, and he's just like holding the red play. Like, what did he say? Dude, look at the build up from their end. I'll probably end the video there, guys. Thank you again so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you hit the subscribe button, like, comment. See you guys in the next video. Peace.